Such beauty. That's it. Sì, soci, a piedi. For Virgilia is dedicated to the Shilonen. Can you say Shilonen?
Shilonen.
Shilonen is, I could say that we still do this traditionally, but as my people might not know, that is a tradition that weighs back to our grandfathers, which are the quinceañeras. Yeah. But now it's done very differently. Back then, all the girls would dress up in symbols of corn, because Shilonen means young corn. And they will all dress in symbols, different colors of course, but the same symbols to represent the young corn. And whenever they would show up to a ceremony, everybody would open up and let them come in, because they were the proud of our people, being the young, being from young girls to young ladies. She's also using the macaw bird feathers, and these are also natural from the bird. We would all dance as well too. It would last a whole day, even 2-3 days dancing. But everything was maintained as a ceremonial part of the ceremony. Now we just party. Which is okay, but to really grab on in our traditions, we need to go back to our old roots, all old traditions. And that's what our grandfather says. Gracias. And my regalia is dedicated to when I was born. I have a little house right here, and it has two dots, which means Ome Cali. And that translates to two house. In our tradition, we have two calendars. I mentioned the calendar first of the days, of the weeks, which are the 13 days. And we have another calendar that has 20 days. And those work like little circles, and they keep turning the opposite way. And every time one day comes, it comes with a different number. And this number and this house is going to come back again in 52 years. So that's when our grandfather said that we become an elder at 52. I'm also using the macaw bird feathers as well as the reed pheasant feathers. These are the long feathers. They're all natural from the bird. We feel very proud, honored to be here with all of you. We feel a lot of good energy. That I would just like to say one thing that our grandfather said. Not to be misled by what we see in our eyes. We might see many different trees around Mother Earth. But if I had the power to put all of you guys' head on the ground, you will see that there's only one root. That even tries with everything. What that means is that's only one tree. A huge tree that is composed of all of us. And we are all the same. No difference. We're all trees. Now, somebody came and says, oh, that's a different tree because it has a different shape, form, or color. Oh, that's a different. And we started doing segregations. Our grandfather says no. Because we all drink the water. We all eat from Mother Earth. We all breathe the same air. And we all share the same sun. And for that reason, we're all brothers and sisters.